Being human is given, but keeping our humanity is a choice. So today, I, Yajurvedi, is here to deliver a lecture on Rohingya crisis. First of all, I want to tell you who are the Rohingya people. Rohingya people are the basically Muslims from the Rakhine state, Myanmar. When the Myanmar was going to be independent, they said that Rohingya has been migrated between the independent. And then they said that we can't give them the citizenship. And then till 2015, they live in the Myanmar only without any legal document. As in 2012, there is a dispute between the Rakhine Buddhist and the Rakhine Rohingya. As they said that, Buddhists said that clear our state as you have not having any legal document. As Rohingya are also a person, why we are discriminating them? As I want to tell you that after 30 years in UN, this topic was raised up by the Indian government as don't discriminate them. As the USA said that they can migrate to our countries like USA, Indonesia and India. As they start migrating to India and Indonesia, as they are also called the boat people. And in the India, they were migrated to the Northeast state. As in that, they were not having any work to do and they were living nearly 78% poverty line. And they joined a terrorist group named as the Rohingya Arka Civilization Army, which was lifted by a terrorist named Atta Ul from Karachi. As he said to the Rohingya, what you can do, you are having nothing to do. You can take revenge from the Myanmar and then do that only. They get killed 9,000 people of Myanmar and burned 2,500 houses. The Rohingyas were also innocent, but the Indian government said to deport them. But the Supreme Court said them that give them work and said to them, please understand, don't be a terrorist.